See if he continues to step in on this second, keep attacking it. That one, have to put that down for one of the shots of the tournament. Judy Murray there, mum, likes this one. Not easy to drop shot back on a drop shot when there's no pace to work with.
I mean, look at this spin here. He used the spin from Blake as well and just cut across there. That's amazing the way the strings really grip that ball there. Wonderful touch. It's a lob.